What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I am in like my kitchen living room area, so you might hear like echoing or like my voice may sound like different or whatever. But welcome back to my channel, you guys. So I decided that I was going to do a like a little short LP like live streaming. And that wasn't my original plan going into live streaming, but I don't know. I was just like, let me try out ALP and actually complete it, because the other like live stream LPs I was doing, I didn't finish because my the laptop that I had before broke and whatever. So we are back. Normally, what I do is play with like random Sims household. So I still might do that like in between just to take like a little break from this LP or something like that and give you guys like something, somebody different or something. But tomorrow I am dropping, either tonight or tomorrow morning, I am dropping the third intro person. For a new LP that I'm starting, the official video for my new LP that I am starting is gonna drop next week Sunday, and the name of the LP is called Who Do You Love? And if you check out my videos, if you subscribe to my channel, if you pay attention to my community posts, because I be chatting a lot in my community posts. So I did post a video last week and the week before. So you guys met Jensen, you guys met Scar, and tomorrow I am reintroducing Sterling, because she's gonna be in a new LP. So those three are gonna be like the main three characters in a new LP that I am dropping next week Sunday called Who Do You Love? But this LP, this live stream LP, is basically gonna be about a girl named Baltimore. Baltimore Woods. Her original name was Avery Woods, but I wanted to name her Baltimore. Then I changed her name to Avery. Then I'll change it back to Baltimore. But y'all, so this live stream is about a girl, a teen named Baltimore Woods. She is originally from Sulani. And for me, I'm going to switch it up and kind of say that Sulani is like the Bahamas. That's what we're going to rechange Sulani to. We're going to call it the Bahamas. So even though it says Sulani, yeah, it's the Bahamas, okay? That's what we say. I don't really know too much about the Bahamas. Been there like one time. But I'm going to say that her family is from Sulani slash Bahamas. And her sister came to the state, and the states is gonna be like Willow Creek. What is she in? She's in Coppardale and all like Willow Creek, like Oasis Springs and stuff like that. So us as Caribbean people, like or whoever, when you live on an island, coming to America, you're coming to the states. So her sister moved to the states years ago. Well, Baltimore aunt moved to the States years ago, and Baltimore mother decided to send her daughter to live with her aunt. So everything was going good for her with Baltimore and the aunt, until the aunt met this guy who's not really like a good influence on the aunt. The aunt married him, and she kicked her own niece out to please her husband. So Baltimore lives on her own right now in Coppardale. Her aunt lives in Willow Creek. And before the aunt kicked her out, she did like sublease this apartment slash like little house for Baltimore. But Baltimore have to keep up with like the rent and all of that good stuff. Just figure out how to like feed and survive on her own. And she's trying to like save money to go to college, because she wants her degree. She wants to get like the university experience and all of that good stuff. So she's trying to pay rent, save money for college, and just trying to figure out like what's going on with her life and what career she wants and all of that good stuff. She is a she do a little stuff for some cash. So that's how she really makes her money, is she do some little things for cash. And now she is pregnant because one of the guys that she was messing around with, he got her pregnant. And of course, I have her pregnancy like pause and all that good stuff. But yeah, she's in her first trimester. She's happy to be pregnant, but she is thinking about giving the baby up for adoption. So in this part, I said this in my community post. Her Baltimore LP is basically going to be like 3 seasons. So her first, like the first season, is going to be like her last year of high school. So in this season right now, and anything could change, but as of right now, like we're going to see her like last year of high school, her going to high school, like her having friends. We're going to see her pregnancy. She wants to give the baby up for adoption, so that's what she's going to do. Like, she has to give birth, find a foster family for her kid. I was about to tell you guys what she's about to have. She got to find a foster family. She wants a good foster family for her kid. So we're gonna probably meet like two families who's looking into adopting, and we're gonna go through like that whole process and just how like being a teen and just trying to navigate. And then like the second season is gonna be like her university years. And then the third season is basically just gonna be after college life and like stepping into her career, maybe getting married, maybe starting a family. So that's basically what it's gonna be. So sis is in her first trimester. I wanted her to get an ultrasound, but I have to like probably download that private practice so I could put it as like a clinic. And I could like, because I have a clinic, like a hospital down in Willow Creek. But right now I think I put it as a community lot. So I'm not, so it's not gonna be like function as a hospital. Every time I send her to the hospital, it's that hospital that is that magically appears when your son's gotta go to the hospital. So yeah, I have to figure that out. Let me take a sip of some water. So I can't do an ultrasound right now, which sucks. But I'm gonna send her to the doctor. We gotta tell her baby father. He is not a teen. He is like 20 years old, probably 20, 21. But he looks older than that. And she is, what, 17? About to be 18. So yeah, we gotta tell him. Of course, he's probably not gonna take the news, right? I do have Panda Sims mod in my game, so I'm not sure she has to like retake a pregnancy test or anything like that. I kind of didn't even take one, it just like popped up. So yeah. She works in a retail clothing store, and I think that's it with her. Let's see. All right, let's clean up, right? Let me see her needs. All right, so she is hungry, so I'm gonna have her clean that up. And I thought she had some food up in here, but clearly she don't. Let's see. Okay, let's get some leftovers, and she wants to do her homework, so let's do that. after she's done, let's do her homework. She's like a straight A student and all that good stuff. Like, she loves to read,
Mark
loves going to the
Golfino.
library and all of that good stuff. So I don't know. This is her grandfather right here. This is her grandmother. This is her mother. And this is her best friend. Yoshi is her bestie. This is her best friend Courtney, that you guys are like gonna also meet too. Then you got Madison. She just met her. They're not really like the close, like close like that, but they just met. And they all go to the same school. And then this is the house that she lives in. Her aunt subleased this apartment for her. And I think her rent is like $600. So this is it right here. It's like a two bedroom, one bathroom kind of situation and all that good stuff. And because I'm in my kitchen, you guys might hear like noise from like outside and stuff like that, because I do have like a patio and all that good stuff. Right, first of all, girl, do you got work today? Let's see. Oh, she do have work today. All right, so let's clean this up. Okay. So this is what I mean. This is what she do to get some money, and we're gonna tell him come here instead. And she gonna get some money. And Kevin is a teen, I think. I don't know where this teen be getting this money. And the crazy thing is that she went on a date with him. So I guess she
Kwanzaa.
went on a date with him, and he was flirting with her and all that good stuff. So, I mean, like, this is not ideal. I mean, like, this happened. This is with some girls who really don't have nothing. This is what some people lifestyle in like real life, unfortunately. But okay, let's hurry this up. Dad, she gotta go to work after this. Right, so she made $800. All right, that's good. Let's have her use the bathroom. I'm gonna also get her either like YouTube channel, something like YouTube, something where she could go like live and make money. They're actually hungry again, something probably with like painting and stuff like that, so she doesn't have to continue doing this. But and her aunt, it was the one that actually like told her to do this, and she don't want to, but it's bringing in the money that she needs. As of right now, she need at least like 50K for to pay for college, because she's gonna be living on a dorm, so she has to pay for college. She's trying to get a scholarship, but she needs to pay for like college and all that good stuff. Oh, I didn't do her trades, but she is a Virgo. Because you guys know that's like the best sign. Okay, Courtney is calling her. Girl, we can't go. We gotta go to work. But these are her traits right here. Is she gonna be able to? You're not gonna answer that. Girl, you don't have to hurry up. She probably not. She's not even gonna eat it. All right, she's going to work. She's off Sunday and Monday. What can we do to get this girl a raise? I don't want her to go to prom yet. And I think by the time she comes, the school is not gonna be okay. Can't eat. Anything eat this. Okay, she made she's making $40 an hour and she's still working from 6 to 10 and her days off is still the same. All right, let's hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Maybe she could get into like gaming, probably. Oh, she did do her scholarship, so let's see. Oh, no, she didn't. Let's check her scholarship application. Look, that sucks. She didn't get awarded. All right, we will apply
Brinka.
for a more because we need to get a scholarship. Like that would really help us. Let's do that. All right, so she applied for that scholarship, and then I'm gonna have her use the bathroom. Let's use the bathroom, and let's clean out our fridge. I want to see how much like leftover she has. She has 6 leftovers. Alright, so she should be fine. I think the next time she will have to cook is probably like Monday or Tuesday. Let's do some makeup homework and then we're gonna go to sleep. I need to get peeping Tom out my game. I hate when he comes and doing all that good stuff. Settings. How do I get him out? It's somewhere over here, but I'm gonna figure it out. But if you guys don't know, if you guys do not want like peeping Tom and then that peeping girl, you guys could not. It's like you have to check it off somewhere in the settings so they don't show up. Let's go to sleep.
Oh, Basky Gazoo. Look. Go, go, Grissy.
I'm gonna speed this up a little. I'll put on some clothes. All right, there she goes. Let's turn on my lights. Girl, you don't need to cook. Girl, stop trying to cook. She's not gonna have time to, do a school activity. Okay, so what I want to do is two things. We're going to gonna go to the doctor. She's gonna check on a baby. And then after she does that, think is household. So I'm gonna see what kind of birthing she wants to do. I think I'm just gonna do a natural delivery. I'm gonna choose that option.
Oh,
And
lumba. Bibba boom.
Does the baby's progress in love? Which moment is becoming something that who's this calling her? Let's block you, because why are you calling me? All right. So we did that. I'm trying to see if I do check on baby, is this gonna like take me to the hospital or whatever? Oh, here it's gonna go. Never mind.
EP1.
I have to figure it out. All right, do. So it is 11 o'clock on a Sunday. I'm gonna wait to tell the guy that she's pregnant, because I wanna give him a makeover. So if you don't eat, eat. But I'm not. But you don't need to cook anything else. So get leftovers. That's the most you could do. So. What I'm gonna do is have her go out with her friends. Homework is done. She went to the doctor. Let's have her travel. We're gonna go with Yoshi and we're gonna go with Courtney. So again, her mom is unaware of the situation happening with her aunt and her daughter. So in her mom's head, the daughter is still living with the aunt. We gotta give Courtney another outfit, I think, because let's see what else she got. Is this your only outfit, girl? And I could have sworn I gave Yoshi some outfits. I think when I did, my game froze. All right, we're not gonna worry too much about that. So we have this karaoke spot, and I'm gonna have them I'm gonna sing a duet. with Courtney. I'm gonna do one with Yoshi. In the meantime, between time. Even though they are teens, they still be trying to like, Randall ordered some drinks. Let's order a drink. They need some fake IDs. I gotta get them like a club. Like I gotta put a club down and stuff like that.
Wabba Shabies don't put ground. You kill
like
that. Ipsana really nice. Suit, blana, bloaty jowl.
Yeah, I don't know what I want to do, like, as her, like, career and stuff.
She beats, don't fuck around. New Bukelko, blah, blah. It's on a swoot, on a bloaty jaw. New Bukelko, flur, blue. Grand Jupes of Lies. It's Neva, boy. Neva, flipple. Groups of blood. It's the Neva boy. Neva flipples are. Maybe they put no. Grand Groups of blood. Dead Bakus him. It's Neva boy.
Not even getting a glass of wine. Alright, so they're done.
Oh, Mac Nerf. Feminine.
Let him, wait, he don't know her? I thought they knew each other. What the hell?
Slick.
Why are you going home? Youngie. Let's get some food. No, let's order some water. I really thought Yoshi knew Courtney because they were out with some other friends. Baltimore wasn't there, but Courtney knows some other people from their high school that they was out with. And I thought they was besties. Let's order a drink. Let's get some water. Where is his thing?
Ah, it's a Monacero.
Ray la, Ray, da fa, da fa la la.
Bumbo!
I was about to tell her to sit too.
While the sheepies don't fuck around. Sludgy Oops Blood Bars.
Seth Fossil's hand.
Disney the voice.
Beba Flimpson. Steve Attenberg Rude.
The Red Boy. Ixel Grungy Critic.
There are Fleep Souls. Millington. Now you have a Smith.
There's Voodoo Boo. There's Voodoo Swish. Grungy.
This Tika needs a little, and then
Ethiopia, Nushkuma.
She said her eardrums hurt. Wow. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how people don't feel about you and you were saying. So I'm going to let her use the bathroom, and then I'm going to have her go back home, and then we're going to invite everybody back to her house. But I think she needs probably like a little radio probably, and she's probably going to like make some like snacks or something like that. So we're going to invite them too, and then I'm going to have her, and I'm going to have them like invite other people to her house. So let's do that. I could have just had all of them like travel to her house, but it's cool. Y'all go home, y'all regroup for a second, and then we're gonna have like a little chill spot at her house, like a little chill thing at her house. So let's do like some snacks or something like that. Let's see some baked goods she could do. Let's do a cake, and then let's do a cake.
Zombo.
Let's cause even though like teens, like teens be drinking and all that good stuff. Let's do that, and then, all right, so she has, like, a stereo,
Zorbal Oots.
Let's see what she could do, like, as far as, like, something with, like, a game they could play or something. Like, it's already not too big up in here. But don't know where to think of the nearest, but okay. Oh man, I hope I'm about to be like, I hope I can go breathe. Watching the prom scene, and I got that but the F is there in my head, like, it's annoying. I need to get it out my head. So, what am I looking for? I am looking for I was looking for two things. Not gonna lie, since I'm already in here. One, I want to get her a YouTube station kind of thing, but I need to see how much money that is. I struggle to find this thing in my game, so I know it's gonna be your Geico bill is due next week. I know. I'm over now. But anyways, I want to kind of do this YouTube thing. So, I was low-key looking for that, even though it is a headache to find it. But what I want to do is get them a little game. Okay, so this is $350. They could play this, right? Oh, that is $1,000. And we gonna take these little $300 for free. That's it for free. We gonna take that little $300 head. And, what is this? So let's just get, this is two. But then we gonna have to get chairs and stuff like that. I don't want to do that. Let's just get this. Let's get it in black. And let's put it outside. And then I think that's it. I mean, you don't sell that thing back. Y'all know when you buy something from, I don't know if people do this. But you buy something from Walmart or something like that, and you got 7 days to return it, and you return it. That's what we gonna do. We gonna use it, but we gonna return it. How was your guys' work week, if you do go to work? How was your school week and all of that good stuff? This week went by fast for me at work, not gonna lie. I be disliking my Thursday. Oh, God. Girl. All right, secure the cake. I think this is like, okay, she's gonna extinguish me. $160. How much was it stole? Oh, it stole for $2. Oh no, the counter was $2. How much was it stole? It says fire has been put out. Just be careful next time, okay? You think people them just want to sit down here? $400 for her stolen. All she got back was, bro, that is crazy. That is crazy. Anyway, let's buy a bottle. Why did I open that? We supposed to be buying. What am I doing? But anyways, what was I saying before then? I was asking guys how was guys work week. My work week was okay. I be dreading Thursdays because on Thursdays I have like a weekly meeting. Like every Thursday I have a meeting. Which is like annoying, not gonna lie. Like I don't think we need a meeting every Thursday. But it is what it is. That's it. For me, I was like on a 2-week diet with my boyfriend. But that diet is over for me. Like I legit just went to Publix and got me some fried chicken because I love Publix fried chicken. But I know this next 2 weeks is about to be like fast because I know my boyfriend is going to Miami and then my manager is going to, I think, China in like 2 more weeks. So yeah, and I know like these weeks are about to go by. Like October is going to fly by because like I have so much stuff is happening in October, like not bad stuff but just stuff in general, so I know it's gonna be crazy. But we're gonna do a get together and can we do something? Party. That's what we're gonna do, and she's the host. He's coming. Madison is coming. We're doing all of that, and it's just gonna be at her house, and it's starting now. Let's turn on some music. Let's play some hip hop. And let's turn the Oh, look at that. Like, but
so, Lindsay.
Lindsay.
Noosh guma. For faguas. Lindsay.
Bag.
Snappy gobi. Zarf. Oh, Flina Bali.
Huh. All right. She like, so, hey, Lindsay. Bestie.
Anna Diola.
Alright, I'm gonna control. Who do I need to control? I think I could control So this is Courtney Mom. She is the principal at the I don't know why they got her as a stay-at-home mom when she is a principal. So we're gonna invite Rayla, and what's this boy name? Noah. Wait, y'all, did y'all see her buy this bottle? No. She did not. The buzzer to you, yabba rabba, do a bada smush, the bada smush, the beat the board, the baby, I be the pool of bush. Mazada dripping while I put a dab of leaf blue, ships all scared that, but we lonely, but the same shoes. Taka on a lever, we bump a Randy, 27 clues, Jimmy Hendrix and his Joplin. So, but Cooper, you should sheep a half a glue, Zounds, Azusa on my side, been to probably feed the first time. Need the free, but your Batista pull a mish now, so, but Cliff mine, with Batista in the bleff fry. When the bless guy, for me, the flipper chest guy, flippers out the nipper guy, you be on the plus wide, my ease, I bust push up in my lies, I move my wrist, I roost the fires, I bridge my wizard lies. See how you love me, to be far CMC, for in a plea, but don't exclude, you make my knees
grow. See how you love me, to be far CMC, for in a plea, but don't exclude, you make my knees
grow. Look to blow, but still be happy, we can believe, boys. True to keep, but trying to feed, but she please
kill us.
Where is Yoshi? I don't know why it's telling him to do a friendly introduction with her when they were out on Friday. That is crazy because he was definitely flirting with her. Like they had a thing going on. I'm gonna put on this outfit because this top is annoying me. Okay. I'm gonna control.
Be the teacher, Lucy, trying to put
my
I'm going to shine.
is. Noah is just here running around.
Shooks of Fizzoo, huh? Oh.
Oh, Guma.
Any boyish annoy.
Bokani, yum.
Charnoof.
Zula.
Bokana. Harkane Chobab. Zula. New Beam. Sure.
Near a Goopa?
So
Nips. Batanabe.
Yes.
A Bimo Yak.
Oh, yeah. Poopa Turt.
Oh, Tebo.
Ah,
Vim Casesso.
She
was trying to hook up with him, but he denied it. So,
Saba, Finish.
Kidaba? Quibus Verona?
Okay, so we got Madison, we got Noah, we got Rayla. Okay, so she introduced herself to everybody, and then I just want to make sure everybody knows each other. Who do she need to, she needs to speak to Yoshi. Alright, so we got this game. Where is it? We could do this. Let's pick four people to play with. Let's play some cards with.
And her. Baby. Your name, Seaside X, baby. Your name, Bobo, X, you stuff me by.
It's embarrassed.
Yabara!
baby.
So I think it's her and him. Strange.
Neeb!
New Yapsa.
Okay, so.
Nemo!
Weba Oopa.
Was she flirting with Noah?
Sabino Yap.
Like,
yap.
That is crazy. So I want to just have him, like, Luffy Yaspa.
Ship Noi. Opitasha Reap. Yaba. Weba. Kyoka Dosp.
Noosh. Let's all clean out. And we're gonna go outside because I know if you wanna see me.
Slaboon.
Bolo amide. Noi aspa. Ben Low.
Drum oomph.
Chima.
Zomas. Woo!
Alubon. Duromis. Bolo.
Let's clean this out. Let's clean that up. Let's talk to him. Can she still talk to him while he's playing this game?
Ben Low. Bolo aside.
Okay, I think they're done.
Reba.
Noi.
Suli.
Shaba.
Suli. Boyo.
Flexinas.
But yeah, I do want this to be like the click. So, like, even throughout the years, I just want them to, like, be friends, like, all of them, like, the same set of friends. Like, yeah, they're going to go to college, and they're going to meet new people, but I still want them to, like, remain friends and all that good stuff. And, of course, when it comes to having a clique, you got, like, the drama and stuff like that. So I also want to, like, hang on, like, whether the drama may not happen. For her college years, her university years, I'm thinking about just like having all of them go to college together and stuff like that. But let's see what this friendship holds. Let's see, because right now Courtney and Baltimore is besties. That may change. Sorry, I'm drinking water. That may change to somebody else and her like being besties, all that good stuff. So yeah, we definitely gotta give him like a new outfit.
Fue.
Espinotibu.
Grasha.
Zomas. Buna.
Weibo. Chobaba Exenoi. Duple.
Alright, so she should like flirt with him because, again, I'm trying to see who she was flirting with, but I guess she has to like get to know him. So we're gonna just send everybody home.
Oh,
this party right here. It was an unsuccessful party. In a sense, gang. We did what we needed to do, like, at the end of the day. We're not gonna control her. Girl, let's go to sleep. Who kicked over her garbage? Let's see if her house is like... Okay, so her bills is $463. Wake her up. She has money saved up in the bank too, so let's use the bathroom. Even though she really don't have to shower, let's still have her take a shower, brush your teeth, you know, the morning routine. Let's I can't drink this, so I guess let's clean up that. We also gotta get them some fake IDs and all that good stuff. This is better for her. Alright, girl, you got 10 minutes. She ain't gonna make it. I'm going to school with her. We had to study for an exam, but we're hungry, so Yeah, order some food.
Huh.
Off a step in a. It's funny to me how they didn't like all don't go to school together. So for example, like Baltimore, where she was go to school, I think she sees Courtney and Yoshi, right? And probably I think she sees Madison. But if I play with Noah or Rayla, they don't see Baltimore. They see the others, but they don't see Baltimore.
Fevene Mackiner. Jabini Nobe. Blonif Palachaba. Yadumpsa Legenzo. Conqueror Bima.
Mangorish Elzinev.
Bin Kappa.
Umanu.
Muscatibs.
Lungus.
Oh, no. Say Schwoz. Team Sparta Say Horeb.
Gibbs.
I'm trying to see if there's an other way. Oh, can she paint? Let's scrap this. Well, by the time she get up there. Get ready for class.
On leg and finish me bond. Bono Wabs. Zanskra. Vajelja Amiash Krafoba. Shishatabrin Chu. Smeba Polonide. Mako. Alfonsa. Essek. Smeba Wangini. Hanrum Cloim Lorette. Ah, Wissadiv. Vajelja Amiash Krafoba. Tell me. Durfnik. Rinshoop Shishatab. Afrash Clunk. Yibs. Yibo. Your Blick. Zars. Sibia. Bayama. Shazzle. Alfonsa. Essek.
Alright, so she has to be friendly with some students. Where is she going?
Floof, goff, a sepane, rinshoop.
Girl. Let's order some.
Yips. Quips, Mikos, Bora,
Glorme, Hoppet,
oh, we could get a drink.
Bam, Ipsa, Jeru.
Fadish.
Just as soon as?
Let's get a soda.
Aha! Drinka.
This drink. My girl, we're supposed to be friends.
Sigluna.
Me Chloe. Oh.
Vadish. Like, we don't want to add like new people to our roster or anything like that. We have like these three people that's
Floyd
like,
Masharnov?
Sticking with.
Aha, Yoyim. Sula.
Imka Fluma. Rina.
Like, I can't define like her flirting. Soybean.
Yash.
Plus. Yeshla.
Yeah.
Vadish. Snappy Gobi. Zarf. New beam. Jiraza. Mullabide. Froom.
I have to fix this because like it don't allow her to study for the exam. That's why I haven't been doing it. Like it's not allowing her to study. So I may have to like either I think I might either place a new school or try to redecorate.
Oh,
like you were being mean to her the other day.
Con Jimjoy. Franj Bishoshi. Flix. Darza.
Oh. Oh.
Greep, Barbahoy Drop, Vano, Smeba Pop, Smeba Wanjini, Ponrum Coin Light, Olawate, Chop, Abadola, Wana Feb, Wandita Finagra, Alfonsa, yes. Smeba Wanjini, Ponrum Coin Lebec,
Kid,
Neeb, Finagrao Spinay, Your Blick, Zarzo, Shenanabasha, Abadola, Tombaloo, Blarg, Arcanaya, Your Blick, Sagreep Yafarzi, Chinoy, Bancha Dorna, Neeb, Finagrao Spinay, Chapula,
Oh, cool, Peppa.
All right, y'all. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one right here. I'll see you guys in the next one. Let me save this really quick. I'll see you guys in the next. Bye. Bye.